No promise on this set. Hey Tommy, are we wasting enough time for you? Okay, good, I just want to make sure. Jazz Odyssey. Jazz Odyssey. I'm not going to do a free-form jazz exploration in front of a festival for crowd. But yeah, no Spinal Tap. This whole table over here, no Spinal Tap, so. Oh, you're not? Okay, this guy's over here, too. I can't say, you know, certain, you know, people, you know, the bonding I like us to use, what they use in the movie. I'm not going to bloody play Stonehenge. Okay, it goes like this in the movie. You know the movie? Whoever knows the movie, we'll just do an imitation. I got one question. Are we going to do Stonehenge tomorrow night? No, we're not going to fucking do Stonehenge! It's from the movie. Very good. He liked it. Okay. Okay, well, with our time wasting, because the other band didn't show up, we'd like to thank them for giving us this extra time. This is a song again, it's another one that's going to be on our CD that we're putting out. Only 10 songs on it, so it was tough to pick them. This is one that's going to make it. It's a very heavenly song. You may know it.
Dreaming, you don't really matter.
That's okay, the first one. All the people that missed the first one, which I think were you two. Oh, the electric on this one. Okay, we're gonna do it different now. We're gonna do it with electric. Dave's not as dumb as he looks. He's a really smart guy.
Dave's taking a lot of abuse back there tonight. What's going on here?
Make this sound back for
him. Any rebuttals, Dave?
Another reason why we're taking a lot of time between songs is because we don't have any roadies to put, like you, in the normal sense, I'd have a guitar placed on top of me and I can just keep playing, you know. Take the picture, man.
Yeah?
Alright, cool. What is this guy doing? He's a maniac. It's all, isn't it funny? I'm the one who's always, these guys are waiting, and I'm the one who's always wasting their time.
We know that.
Hey, Beavis. Okay, let's do Out of Time again.
Gone.
Spears here. Bex, I see. Very good choice. Tommy, yeah, Tommy.
Yeah,
yeah.
I got you guys.
Story. Oh, we lost half our crowd there. Thank you guys very much for coming. Really appreciate it. We're just going to finish off probably with a few more songs until that tape runs out. That's... Any requests by you guys that we... No, but they all know it, though. It's, you know, we got to do something we all know. Oh, you want to do that again? That's a good one. Oh, you want to do another one?
Flush.
This is what happened when we don't write down the songs that we know.
Yeah, we all know. We all know. Give Fred some percussion. This sounds like an Interstate Love song. Once we get the tambourine transferred, I'm gonna love to watch this tape. It'll be like about 10 minutes of us babbling on and on.
I'd
like to thank Glenn, too, who's very good at taking the pictures for us. Also, Glenn is the one who can explain to everyone who got the newsletter what a vichu is. Glenn, what is a vichu? That's what it sounds like, okay. Glenn also helped with that newsletter we sent out, whoever got it. Says, oh, so you didn't get it because Fred never gave me his half of the mailing list.
Patience is a vichu.
The letter said patience is a vichu. And we will one day reveal what a vichu means.
But for now,
it goes like this.
I showed you it. Let's
I feel Yeah, it was still running, so it must be a long tape. I really don't remember it, but if you want to try it.
Squeeze,
they don't know Squeeze.
Pearl Jam.
We just started learning cover songs, so we can play Four Nights and see we're not there yet.
Home in the valley. Home in.
when Fred's gonna sing over again. Fred's like, oh, no, I should sing it. once again, thank you very much for coming out. This is going to be the last song we're going to do. It's like everyone...